The fire burning in the Gila exploded through another 25,000 acres overnight. The Whitewater Baldy Complex fire is now 216,000 acres, more than 300 square miles. But crews think it could burn another 40 to 50,000 acres before they can get it under control. Right now, it is 10% contained, but forecasters worry that projected thunderstorms and dry lightning in that area could be a problem.